Prestige again here today. I have literally just entered Prestige 3 and I've got an advanced supply drop and I'm going to be opening it. Very first advanced supply drop of advanced warfare. Let's get right into it. Come on. You want something good? This is a short video. Let's go. Come on. Come on.
Elite!
Well, that's an elite weapon, so I don't know what I'm saying yes about. Yes! Actually, yes. We've got the XMG smoke and mirrors, the Nigerian support helmet, and the Atlas Recon knee pads elite. So let's quickly go sell this stuff off. I need. Where was that? Which is on there? I'm also going to be fitting a game in this as well. Where is it? Oh, for starters, I don't need that. That should level me up. That was easy. Right. That's leveled me up twice. Oh my god, that's so good. Wow, that's what you get, level one. Alright, next one. Which one do we want to sell if I don't use that, so there we go. That's going to help me out, maybe buy some trauma ones, I think it's once. Do you sure? Is that good? Yep, once. Hey, I've got two of the in left on. We'll never be using them. Still have some stuff, but we're going to be 500 XP. Yes, I've got the XP from the wall. Okay, that's a lot of stuff. Alright. Is there anything else? Of course there is, you don't need that bad. We won't level up for this, but we'll get close to leveling up. Maybe we will! We got that wrong. Alright, that's a dread weapon. That weapon is not very nice. Alright, we're on 6, I'm selling stuff. But I won't be using the money next time. I know I'm pretty gonna be screaming at me for bleeding next time because but I've got the marine over there. But I need them because I always use them sometimes. Okay, I do not use that. Oh, I could, but I don't think I will though. Okay. We're leveling up pretty quickly guys! that's not funny. I'll probably be using that later on. I'm not gonna be using that, okay? I'm not gonna be using that. Anyway. I'm just selling stuff off this video, maybe fitting in a video. Game, don't know just yet, we will. But, yeah. I will not use a squeaker, I don't think I will. I'll keep it in case, but. I don't use that at all. It's got really rubbish items, they're like, quite annoying. And like, you can sell them for like, quite a lot of, yes, I've got them also. Get in there, okay. I'm looking for the silver bullet, maybe. Or the, doctor, have you got now? Any different thing. I've got the Pumla at the moment, but, you know, I definitely won't be using that. I don't use crossbows, I'm not that kind of crossbow man. But anyway, I'll quickly sell these two off. I don't like these, I will never be using these two. Get to level 9, boom. Boom, look, with a flat jacket. Boom. Oh, you know what? What's this? I won't be using that. Quickly sell that one. I won't be using that. Quickly sell that one. Quickly sell that off, but I am keeping the rail driver. I'll probably be keeping that, wait. They're both the same. Oh, I'll sell one off. Might as well. Different ones, because, won't be using that. I've got, have I got a lead of that? Where's it gone? I didn't sell it off today. Did I sell it off? I better not have. Oh, it's good, it's there. Alright, good. I was going to say. Stupid. I'm not going to realize it. Alright. Don't need that because I've already got double wear. I won't even use that. I'm using the Amiibo later. 110 guys! Whew, this is just selling stuff up. LS1 boot. Brilliant. Is that eight? That's unlisted. Oh. Damn it. I won't sell them off because they were. I'm going to lie. I can sell off all of my gloves. I don't need any single glove except from the what's his name? KB Assassin, that's it. I'm going to keep some gloves. Like, I'm going to keep these ones here. Maybe then. I'm not too sure. I'll just delete most of them. Maybe level up one more time with delete some guns. I'm going to go up to level 11 and then I'll probably play a next video. Oh, I only fell away. Could get in the room because I don't know. I'm going to struggle getting on the Raspberry Pi area. I can't remember, it's for 360. Oops, I set my phone set down. And now, oops, but it didn't work. So I just hopped on the Xbox One. Had to do an update, there we go, like an 11. And I got back on. Two matches to go, I went 25-7, which was a pretty good match with about 27-5. So I recommend that. I'll quickly show you a class setup for that, which I prefer myself. Don't have to use it, I'm just saying I prefer it, it's pretty good. Yeah, let's just finish the news a little bit off that we'll never use. We might get like 12, I'm pretty sure. No, we won't. Well, we might have a chance. I'm gonna sell them off actually. I've got the KB Assassin and the Lila gloves, you know what, I'm gonna be level 12. Let me go, level 12. Heavy shield. I'm actually gonna keep that. It's a challenger actually, so I'm gonna keep that. And I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna give you a wall, just selling all the stuff off. I might not be able to fill the class up and I'll try, but I might be able to do a quick one. Alright, setting all these up. I think we're gonna reach rank 13 that's for this stage. Quite a little bit of food. I'm just selling all the stuff off, by the way. I will never use any of this stuff anymore, I'll just sell it off, might as well, to get some XP. Hi, I'm all the way to level 13, ready? Here we go. Boom. There you go, level 13. Okay, I just unlocked 13 levels from selling stuff off that I do not use at all. We're gonna get level 14. I'll just try and just check. We might. I'm switching you in. We could. I don't need that, but I might be wrong if you don't. We'll probably get. We hopefully got to try to get level 14. We won't know, I bet we won't. Nah, we need 4 pounds next year, we're not gonna be able to do that. But anyway guys, I'm 13, selling off stuff in 10. We go, let's get that. You know what, we might have a chance, I don't think we do. I'm gonna get rid of, professional. Oops. Professional. Enlisted. Oops. I'm just gonna sell off professional. Alright, there we go, 1000 XP. That would sell for 500. I don't actually do that, I don't care. I'm actually gonna sell the squeaker, I don't need it. I'm never gonna use it. Alright guys, have reached level 14. Boom! There we go! Level 14, selling stuff off, that's impressive, I'm not gonna lie. I don't need that. We won't be able to get on 15 sadly because we've got 8,000 XP. But we're gonna try and get halfway. This is pretty good, level 14. That got about 5 more minutes in the video, maybe 6. So it's boring, but it's worth it. we've got 5 minutes left. We'll do it. I might impact. Don't really need it. I might be using the other. I'm not gonna like wait. I won't be using that either. I really don't care. I'm just taking stuff off from other guys. I'm gonna keep. I've got an elite version. I'm gonna keep that though. Is that done? That's. Okay, right. You know what? I think that may be us done. Huh. I will not be using that actually. I just said I have 1,000 AK ammo as well. AKP. I like that one here. I like it. It's pretty good. We only have one page now of 8. 75 free slots. That is a lot, okay? Alright. I'm probably gonna regret it, I'm selling that. I've regretted that already. I shouldn't. Oh! 11! I don't wanna sell that, that's pretty good. I don't think I'll be using this. But this is a really good thing. It's hard. Royalty, I can sell them. No, I can't. Okay, yes, that's right. It's hard, see. I'm gonna have to say that, aren't I? It's gonna be stupid. You guys are pointing on the screen with me in the comments. But I'm not saying that, by the way. I could just. Oh my god. Oops. Okay, and then I could just. Oops. Could do that. There we go. I said we weren't gonna reach 14! And we did, and since we went on age 15, guess what, we did. Okay, almost said anyone, that's pretty good. That's pretty good, actually, I'm not going to lie. Time to do it, okay, got that. Hold on, wait. Yeah, totally got the Pamela, I don't know how to say it. But yeah, I got the KDSS machine guns, yes, whatever it is. As well as the KDSS and XM, but like this today. And, yeah. I've got the KDSS in boots, I'm not going to I'm pretty all the KDSS in, which I've been trying to get for about 3 prestiges, but yeah. I'm going to quickly give you a setup for my belt on 7. I've got to make it continue. Okay, so we have the Bell 27 Venom with the attachment stock. Obviously, I can't get it now because I've just done a prestige mode. On stock. Fill grip. And quick draw grip. And also, you do want the lightweight for them, and peripherals to get the much bigger. See, I'm constantly looking at that map, it helps you through the game. And also, you want toughness and scavenger. Blast suppressor and scavenger. And for scorcher, you can put whatever you want, really bad for UAV. Just get out of Exos Wind Vulcan and then the Warbird. Maybe System Hack. And then you just delete these because you don't want them there. I'll put the Blast Suppressor on there. Nothing for the secondary. But yeah, 3 attachments there. And yeah, that will give you up to 11. And if you put here 12, 13, which you put the scavenger there. So there you go, that is filled up. Filled up my Dial 27 Venom class. Hope you enjoyed. Please smack that subscribe button and like the video a lot more. Peace, guys.